Hi, I'm Stuart Clark, the Vice President of Discovery Cove. I'm excited to announce that the Freshwater Oasis is now open at Discovery Cove in Orlando. At the Freshwater Oasis, you're able to explore through lush tropical landscaping and experience small primates known as marmosets and playful Asian otters in ways like never before. The marmosets are located on Primate Island. This area is really neat. You can actually swim up to the side and look up and see the marmosets swinging on the trees above you, or maybe even down in some of the bushes peering through at you. One of the best parts of the Freshwater Oasis has to be our Asian short-clawed otters. You can actually swim right up to the side and see them through viewing panels. As you look in there, you might see them foraging around through branches or playing in the waterfalls. Bottom line, they're having as much fun as you are. This fresh, warm water is perfect for just relaxing in. In fact, you might even want to grab a couple of beverages and really experience what the Oasis is about. Discovery Cove is a one-of-a-kind, all-inclusive day resort experience. A place where you can swim with dolphins, you can hand-feed tropical birds, snorkel with thousands of fish and rays, or maybe just relax on a pristine beach. To learn more about the Freshwater Oasis and make your reservation, be sure to visit discoverycove.com.